And this is the mayoral ballot. It's instant runoff voting.
The five-way race for mayor is one of the most important issues on the ballot. It's the main reason why thousands of Burlington voters came to the polls.
It's a critical race, I think.
And a tight one with almost half a dozen candidates in the field. Most of the mayoral hopefuls hit polling places from morning to noon tonight, braving bitter chills to encourage voters.
Hello.
And trying to gauge the mood of the people who cast their ballots.
I'm looking for more transparency in the government, in the administration.
Virginia Munkelwitz and her husband Richard voted together this morning and had a lot of issues on their mind.
Fiscal responsibility is important, transparency is important, and focusing on the things that are most important to develop the local economy.
As did most of the people we caught up with.
There isn't enough right now downtown that is local. And the local stores have left, and the chain stores are putting in bigger places, or they've left. And I don't want to see it be a ghost town when there's so much that we can have that would make the vibrant city even better.